So this is the thing. What did we learn from Ukraine, John? We learned from Ukraine that if you take it, you can't have it. You don't get the coal mines. They're flooded. You don't get agricultural fields. They're mined. You don't get the metal plants. They're rubble. You don't get the ports. They're also rubble. If you take it militarily, you can't have it. Right? That's what Putin has reminded, if you didn't know that lesson. So you take Taiwan militarily, and what do you get?
Rubble.
You get a smoking pile of rubble. So why would you do that? You would do that only to deny it to somebody else, like Putin in Ukraine. Okay, I can't have Ukraine? Nobody can have Ukraine. I'll just wreck it. How do you like that? So Xi Jinping, you know, if Taiwan goes independent in law, not just in fact, declares itself independent, Xi Jinping, I can't have it. Nobody can have it. So that would be the circumstance in which he would do a military action. He would think, I'm just going to wreck it so that they can't have it because I've lost it, as it were.